lighter.
What's that called?
You're just smoothing the ice all around. For me, it's the first step of smoothing the ice, and you spread it, you know, like you smooth it with this spreader, and then you go back after it crusts over with a paper towel, and I can get it smooth as if it was fondant. But that's not the case with this cake, because it's going to have